You do need help, miss.
She's just gonna use it to steal more art.
Rude. I can hear you, clown.
Not gonna lie, I actually do want to play the first Spider-Man game on the channel here at some point. What do you mean it was never about free?
Why won't you help me stop this guy?
You're Spider-Man. You've saved the city before. You'll do it again.
Spider-Man was right about you. You only care about yourself.
Look, kid. Not that it's your business. My girlfriend's in Paris. And I got her into trouble with some bad people. Have you ever done something for love? She needs me now. If only I could figure out how to go more than 10 feet with this thing.
Jay said I have to trust you.
That does not work. But you gotta make your own choices, kid.
So we're teaming up now with Black Cat. At least I think we're teaming up with her.
This artifact was not clear.
You seem to be getting better at it.
But fair enough.
We're gonna figure it out. Together.
Man, lucky attitude today.
Spider-Man, not kid, thank you.
All right, Spider-Man. Let's see what you've got.
You get hunters. Shoot, those dogs disabled my abilities again.
How are you a dog?
More of a cat person, and these aren't dogs.
They bite like dogs.
Worse.
What's the kill?
Looks like you need me.
revoir, Felicia.
Just got back from Nepal. The doctor and I owe you one. Wong.
Hey, what's up with Felicia?
She's safe, for now. You finished your story?
Just send it to Jonah. Wish me luck.
You got this.
Yeah, I think I'll leave that for next time. Is there more? Definitely keep you on your toes, all right, Miles.
So all that help you gave folks have been visions. They banded together to make you a thank you gift.
Yeah, you already said that.
But Spider-Man can't accept gifts. Unless it's hugs.
Haha. Hugs are great. But I think you'll put this gift to good use. Swing by the rooftop garden when you get a chance.
So I will get the Brooklyn Visions gift a bit later.
If the reports coming in from Brooklyn are to be believed, these Spider-Men have grown more powerful than we feared. Magic portals, subway cars, disappearing off the tracks, fire engines flying through the night sky, and the newer Spider-Man at the center. Webbing and property damage weren't enough. Now we add mystical arts into the mix. Does their desire for destruction know no bounds? I almost feel sorry for this lost soul. Groomed for a life of criminality and degradation. Speaking of, it seems Spider-Man was cohorting with notorious thief, the Black Cat. Their costumes must be cut from the same corrupt cloth. If they're entangled...
Well, there's the baseball field.
Spider-Man's intent. Then here's a little story for you. The Spider-Men show up, and the group we now know as the Hunters follow. Clearer now? These Spider-Men are magnets for malefactors. Now, the Black Cat seems to have vanished. Good riddance! If magic is indeed real, then we must hope upon hope that someone out there is using it for good and will erase the stain in our city known as the Spider-Men. May we go one day without another spider incident.
And tanker strike, okay?
Whoa! They're gonna blow up the whole block!
Not if Spider-Man can help it.
Hey, what's up, Victor? I'm stopping you today!
You're being helped by Spider-Man. There's no such thing as swinging carefully.
We're nearly there. Hope that wasn't too rough of a trip.
All right, so that takes care of that. That's gonna level us up, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.